Oh, that's what goes to the Tower of Hope, that elevator? So this is just still water here? There's no fountain or any running? It's just still water?
So no, it's supposed to be very quiet.
Quiet.
Very serene. It's called a garden of contemplation.
Garden of contemplation, okay. Okay, so it's a peaceful place. Okay. Okay.
Because they believe that the stone actually made the medicines more effective or more powerful. So we want you as our visitors to have an optimistic and healing journey as you go through the museum, just like the ancient Greeks believed that alabaster would make them more well. The second reason is that alabaster is one of the most adaptable stones in the world, or one of the most malleable. So if you were to take a coin, and please don't do this, but if you were to take a coin and go like this on the ground system, you would eventually end up with little flakes of the stone on that coin. And that's because, as I said, it's one of the most malleable stones in the world. So just like human rights have to be adaptable and changeable to reflect the changing needs of people, so is the stone. The gallery that you walked by when you were entering this space is called Protecting Rights in Canada. It's the smallest gallery we have here in the museum, and it's some of our biggest.
So is everybody in black that's employee, and everybody that's in orange is a volunteer? Is that what you think?
Yeah, I think that's
okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I saw Stuart Moore and he loves my t-shirt. Yeah, he said, oh, I love the t-shirt, so he said that.